Here on the market here with head coach Brian Hales of Butler. Coach, what was the key in your victory tonight?
We have great players. We do. And, they made plays tonight. Benny, several times, there wasn't much there. But, that's a great play, too. They made plays in situations like that. Especially here late. Throw that one up. And, Tim like that, he's supposed to make that play. He's supposed to take that to the end zone. So, that was a good thing. And just the defensive. Defensive coach did such a great job with this unit, and because it is. We've gone from 3-4 to 4-3, and just different kids in there, and even a kid like Christian Dixon, who played inside linebacker last year, going from 3-4 to 4-3 is completely different. So. I had to get so much credit for the coaches for that. And then, the kids being able to learn it and being able to execute it.
Yeah, your defense, we've been talking about it on the site a few times. It's so much to improve from last season. What's been the big thing? Maybe nothing changed until you did for last season.
I think the kids know that we can play our play capabilities on the defensive side of the ball. And there's a hunger on that side. And when you have a kid like Duck and a kid like Christian Dixon that, are out there and they're putting the work in, and no matter the score, no matter the situation, they're going hard, then it makes it easy to say, look, these guys are doing it. Why can't everybody else?
Yeah.
So, and those guys are playing hard like that before they really the chase up
this. Talk about the quarterback, Davis Chief.
Mm-hmm. I thought he got off to a really good start. He played. The last 2 weeks, I think it was I don't know what the numbers were, but well over 75-80% the last 2 weeks. And then we got off to a great start. Made some great throws on the first possession. But then, he missed something in the game. A lot of them were high, and then, I don't want to say that he panicked a little bit, but I think there were times maybe the protection broke down, or the base recovery, so I could have pulled it down and run instead of trying to force a couple of things. And, I think he might have sensed that I wasn't real happy about the offense at that time, and he was trying to make things happen as opposed to just taking it. But that's part of the growth process and maturity, and, it works out. So, really like an OC out there.
Excellent. Now, last question, going into conference next week, what's the key there?
It's, like I told the kids here, it's about us. It's whether we're playing Hough or we're playing Guaranteed, whether we're playing Mile Creek, we got to focus on us. We got to make sure that we're putting the work in. We got to make sure we know what we're doing. And then a team will show up and, then we'll test ourselves against that team. But we can't look at who we're playing when it comes to preparation outside of an X's and O's standpoint. From an effort standpoint, it's got to be about us.
Well, thank you, Coach.
You got
luck the rest of the league.
I appreciate it. Thank you.